Pizza Wednesday, everybody. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. And happy birthday to Bente Peterson Kelly. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. You know, the flights are so cheap. Maybe I should make a pizza tonight, drive down the street to the airport and buy like a $20 seat and ask someone to just fly it to O'Hare and go pick it up. I've known Bente for about 25 years, and I've had the honor of attending two of her three weddings. They were to the same fella. I've also had the wonderful experience of bowling in Denmark with her grandmother, who rolled all of us. She brought it, man. She wasn't messing around. We got to explore Odense and Copenhagen. Got everywhere by train. It was just amazing. I gotta play this song for her today. It's one of my favorites, and it's probably on the jukebox at the bowling alley that day, I suppose. What it also reminds me of is my grammar school would sponsor these skate days at Oaklawn Roller Rink, Cicero near Southwest Highway. Remember, they had those big mushroom kind of things you could sit on and change your skates. And, of course, the cool, talented kids would be in the middle, like skating backwards and doing tricks and stuff. I never graduated to that. And then this song would come on, and after some teasing and goading and encouragement, from the other kids, you might ask another kid to skate with you during a couple skate, right? For me, I remember holding Caroline Stinnett's hand while this song played. In every lap or so, you'd have to unclasp and wipe your sweaty handhold on your jeans, right? That image even made it into one of my songs. Yeah. I'll leave you with one serious thought, though, before I play this song. Thanks to McConnell leaving unfinished business in the Senate, I don't know if people are aware, but the staffing for day-to-day immigration at offices around this country are going to come to a standstill at the end of August if there's not a last-minute stick save on this stuff. On top of already being gutted and screwed down tight already, I suspect Bente would have little to no chance getting in this country today, becoming a citizen and a teacher and a mom and a wife and a life force. And that's a crime in my book. Keep an eye on this stuff in the coming days, because it's gonna get weird. All right, let's have some fun. Here we go. This is gonna be an all skate. All skate, people. All skate. I'm feeling more Agnetha and Frida than Benny and Bjorn today.
You can dance, you can cry,
Family. Everybody be well.